Soul Fang Men, tell me how to play. Biggest map. I saw it.
Why this rip burst? Surprised. I think they got devour. Pretty sure. Or whatever.
Oh, not.
Oh, I still have Devour. They got, what do you call it? Nice, 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 nice. definitely get this chainsaw, but. Definitely looking for the devourer. Anyway, once I find that's pretty much over if he was at that door. pretty much done. Sprinter's dead hard balanced. Two instances. Two 14-second instances. One 16-second instance. Person gets bored, gets more points.
My girl.
Yes, a cave. Oh my gosh, you didn't even make your YouTube name match your PSN, bruh. That's not kosher. What do I even want to do? I only have 5,000 points. A wraith. Lazy? Yeah.
Yep, I feel ya.
I had some sprint burst, spine chill, fangman tell me how to play killer before. She told me how to spread the damage. I already do not like this arena.
Imagine.
She was like, rank 1 in tunneling? You should be ashamed. I've been good. Not working, playing. You know, missing you.
Chilling, playing DBD. I've been grinding up Apex and Red Dead. Sad face. Oh, God.
I mean, shit, I'll play Red Dead with you. I don't really care for Apex that much. But Red Dead Online is like, it's honestly like the most boring part of the game. I'd rather just fucking hunt in like single player and like just replay the story. Like, the races are fun. The other, like, online shit isn't really, like, that fun, in my opinion. Like, King of the Hill and shit like that, I really don't care for it that much.
Toxic, fractured cowshed, survivor, spawning on farm map, dude.
Arena.
First though, just want to hit. Just want to take a hit. Really?
Ah!
Hold on. Give me a second. Okay, interesting that that whiffs. Definitely gets boring after a while if you're just playing by yourself. Like, there's no reason for me to go on that side of the map anymore. Come on, really? That would be good. Oh my god, they got her up so quick. Is this even a swift? Like, what's going on? It's not doing anything. Megan. Now you're dead.
Okay, good job, idiot. Now definitely slugging you. Of course. Dude, how does that miss? This is the most boring game of my life. Should have brought Noah. What? Just makes no sound, really? No sound. You make no sound. Coming, Bill? I mean, generally, this build goes away a whole lot better when, like, I mean, I don't know. They just stayed on Jet. Really, nothing I could have done. Really, I went after them constantly. Trading, Bill? What are we doing? Doesn't want to trade. I mean, the obsession did what she was supposed to, like, annoy me, but I had play with your food, so.
That was like a perfect example of a four-man Swift saying, like, oh, just stay on Jen, just, he's on me, he's just get on the Jen. I needed like eight other perks on this build to make it work.
And then sounds were broken at the end. I would have, like, if what's her name made sound? The Meg?
No, she wasn't.
None of them were good. All the, yeah, the Zarina's, I whiffed because I, like, that stupid bug that you just go side to side and it cuts your swing out. That shit happens all the time. You don't even have to 360. You just go side to side.
This is probably my hardest game today.
And I still black them. Sprint Burst, like, literally just carries most survivors. Whoa, what's going on? What happened? These guys aren't even like, oh, she had breakout. Hey, didn't get your dipped. Yeah, see, this is interesting. These ranks are interesting. But what are you gonna do? I literally got stunned like once that entire game. And the, like, Nemesis works better when you're getting stunned multiple times. Because, like, me not being able to, like, or not wanting to hit the Zarina when she's the obsession hurts me in the long run. All I needed was one other pallet stun, but, like, that's the thing with corn maps. People don't even try to loop. All they do is try to, like, spin you in the corn. It's, like, really annoying, actually. Let's just be, like, super boring, I guess. Oh, boy. Sloppy Thana. Oh, boy. What else? No way. Nah, I don't know it. Quick search. Honestly, the one thing with corn maps is just the freaking corn. That's literally the only thing. If they took corn maps away and kept them how they were, like if they didn't, like before they updated the maps, if they just took corn away and kept the maps the same, the maps would honestly be fine. Because it would just, you would see how much of a dead zone most of the map is. But because the corn's taller than Wraith, you can't see over it. Alright, she's bringing a key, dude. I'm like really over keys today. I got a, yep, got an ivory. I'm super over key, especially from people named Brandon. And she's a blendy too, so. Poor little hag on a corn map. Oh yeah. Well, I mean that's the thing though. But with hag, you don't need to chase anyone. All you have to do is like get some, like put traps down, hit people, and eventually they're gonna run back into your traps and you down them. Put them on a hook. Trap the hook. There's no like, oh, I had to chase her through the corn for a minute. No, there's none of that. That's why hag is like literally one of the strongest killers. Like if I was playing hag. That last match, that would have been an easy 4K, because every hook would have been either a trade or multiple hits at a hook. No one had a flashlight. There we go. Honestly, though, I'm better on Torment. I perform way better on Torment Creed. And no obsession, so people getting picked up left and right. Wait, what? What the fuck is going on? Yeah, waste your whole flashlight for me. I'm so laggy right now. I literally like can't even leave the hook. Holy crap. Oh, you can't bounce that. Bro, so laggy. Yeah, I know, for real. Making that shit dance, dude. It's a little bit better now, but Jesus Christ. This guy's just working on you. Come on. What? That guy died on first hook for no reason. So, like, this match is just like a shit show now. Dude got left on hook. Out of Mori the Quadette. I don't know what just happened, but... My router's like, twerk, 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 it's your birthday! I was saying, where the fuck did David go? Come on, game. Maybe we take a break from Killer and play Survivor or something. She can't even, like, run. I died for... I don't know what this guy was doing. He had sprint burst and was hiding in a corner, so... Interesting. These are all babies, yeah. Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back. Get some sody pop.
Kinda wanna get stacks. More than anything, come to think of it. Kinda wanna be nice and altruistic. Slightly increase the range, slightly narrow the radius, and then slightly narrow the radius and brightness, duration. But the range is really nice. Stack that. With the narrow, you get a nice little pinner. But see, like, it's funny how, like, that game as Wraith was four little baby survivors, probably solo queue, just getting shit on by a rank one who just played against a four-man Swift on a farm map who was coming guns blazing. But it's literally, I'm telling you, 1 out of 10 games is like the four-man Swift game where you like feel like helpless and they're just doing gens. But then you go right into another match and you're playing against four babies that don't know what to do, don't save people off hooks. The Megan, really, obviously, like, I was super laggy there, but the Megan should have just ran away from that hook. Lag or no lag, like, you didn't get the flashlight save, just go. She didn't have breakout, so it, like, didn't make sense for her to body block it. I'm loving these figurines. I hope they keep going. I hope they like add everyone. Should bring Sprint Burst, but whatever. I'll be right back one more time.
I back. What kind of soda do you like, Slim? Is that a clown in the distance? Sprite OP. I love Sprite. Any of the clear shit. Sprite, ginger ale. There's the fucking clown, this guy DC's. Dude, it's a freaking clown. This person DCs. That's why you don't play Survivor. Genius. Bottles at me. Oh, yeah, we're dead.
Huh?
Oh, we're so dead. Yeah, reload. Someone's doing gens. Throw it.
Yes. God, Iron Will is so nice. Watch, this guy's gonna get the save.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Way too long to like come up there, so that threw me off.
Why are you guys stacking on gens, man?
That's just not even done yet. Sprite with grenadine. Ugh,
so good.
What are these guys doing? Oh, he's got like, oh, I was gonna say, he's got Insidious? Like, what's going on? Dude, just wait for me to get unhooked. Look at these little babies, dude. Like, this is what you get. You just queue up by yourself. People just, I'm not even struggling. Did my job. Did my fucking job. I ran this guy for 3 gens. I should have known that guy was a follower. He wasn't really thinking about where I was, like, looking to go next. He was just kind of, like, throwing bottles and whatnot. Oh, of course. I love how the rank 2 gets out of the game before the rank 16. Interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting. I'm surprised that, like... I'm surprised, like, I didn't get hit so many times. Yeah, rip.
Yep. It'd be like that. Like, his Blood Lodge against a clown. Like, what more could you ask for? And this is why I'll always be a killer main. 12k points out of, like, for all that is, like, such a waste of time.
It is what it is. It is what it is.
Oh, you could look too, Slim. I got super tilted the other day playing this game. Playing solo queue survivor, I was super, super tilted. Yeah, I was playing against a ghost face. And, I was just doing gens. I did three gens, and then, like, they all just started dying. And, like, it's crazy how many killers, like, gens will be up, and they camp. And it's like, what? Like, why? Like, just go chase the survivors. If all they're doing is, like, bombing hooks. Well, that's the thing. If you don't have, like, pop or surge or anything where, like, yeah, you hook someone and then you want to, like, go to a gen, kick it, do something else, like, you should stay near the hooks, but you, like, obviously you should let the team get unhooked. You shouldn't, like, face camp where no one gets, like, unhooked. You should, like, be close enough where if they get unhooked, like, as you're walking away, yeah, you turn around and go back for it. But to just, like, to literally just walk back and forth in front of a hook, that's, like, just so silly in my mind. Like, obviously, it's like the end of a game. You're on a corn map. Did you want like at least one kill if you didn't get any? Absolutely. Stay near the fucking hook. I'd care less. But if there's gens up and you're still trying, or you're just camping, like super proxy, just like just standing there, I don't get it. Like, I guess people don't want to pip at a certain point. Like, obviously, if you're rank one, it doesn't really matter if you pip or not, just getting your points. But at the same time, like, how are you gonna get stay at rank one if you only hook someone like one time and you stay near their hook the whole time? That ghost face round was just tilting because, like, for whatever reason, people are like so bad against ghost face. Like, Ghostface definitely has one of the highest, like, kill rates. It's because, like, I don't know, some people just don't know how to, like, play against him, I guess. Even though, like, most Ghostfaces play exactly the same. They either, like, don't use their power for stalking and they just hide their light and terror radius and have Sloppy and Thana and shit. Or they're actually trying to stalk you, in which, like, it's pretty easy. Like, yeah, you need Spine Chill on, like, an indoor map, but any other map, you could just see him and just run away. Ghostface to me is just, I hate playing Ghostface personally. Yes, can we like finally get a good team now? Is this what's gonna happen? He's got Dying Light. Let's freaking get this bread. And it's a Huntress. What? Interesting. Whoa. Oh my god, I want to get out of this match so fast. Oh my fucking god, that was literally crazy. Oh my god. What? What? Happen. Yeah, what? Bro, what? Can I get this unhooked? Stacked. Like, bro, what? The fuck just happened? How did I get hit?
What? What the fuck was that, man? You see that? Like, what the fuck was that, man? That was so crazy. That was, like, unbelievably crazy how that hit. That autodidact, fam? Hope you died. So he's got exhaustion hats. Yeah, these are like little babies. Just gonna get my stack. Care less. Survivors. Why is my camera doing that? Reason this guy just went into fucking struggle because look at this idiot. This little idiot walking around doing nothing. Oh my god, why'd I get stuck there? Dude, like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Take it at him, man. Yeah, There we go. We're good. I can die in this match now. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I'm doing these two Jennies. I'm leaving. How did she know to kick this Jenny?
Tunneling.
They are.
Dude, this is gonna be the hardest match for whoever is last.
You can literally just stand in between.
Super bad door setup.
Lady.
Look how laggy she is.
You gotta open it right away, bud. Don't put me basement.
I'm not gonna get unhooked
if you put me basement. Of course this guy fucking leaves right away. little baby Adam. Stream there. The fucking super sweaty huntress can't hit shit. Bringing exhaustion hatchets. Hitting me with the axe twice.